Sania says, how do we know the difference between shaitan's whispers and our own thoughts and nafs? This is almost impossible to differentiate because they work side by side. So you have to do your level best to seek refuge in Allah and avoid it to the best of your ability, inshallah.